Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that baby Dogecoin. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Baby Doge has learned a few tricks and lessons from his meme father. Doge, a new crypto birth by fan of the Doge meme online community. Baby Doge seeks to impress his father by showing his new improved transaction speed and adorableness. He is hyperdeflationary with static reflection that reward holders, so more baby Dogecoin are being automatically added to your wallet each transaction. Simply love, pet and hold as 5% from each transaction is automatically redistributed to baby Doge holders. Baby Doge was created as a joke with a mission to help spread awareness of animal adoption. Baby Doge was launched in June 2021 and has an ambitious roadmap that includes further efforts for pet charity, NFT creation, GameFi and more. Baby Doge has its own swap, babydogeswap.com, where it has its own AMM core farms, farming as a service, fee token, locker, burn portal and more. Baby Doge project institutional rating is 4.1 and this project audited by Seritic. Baby Doge coin maximum supply is 420,000 trillion. Total supply is 205,000 trillion and circulating supply is around 1,044 trillion Baby Doge coin. Baby Doge coin is listed on KuCoin, Uniswap V2, OKX, Gate.io, Ubuy and other exchanges. 0.07% Baby Doge token is available on MEXC exchange. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project 80% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.